I know, I'm doing a lot of recordings, and, little recordings with this, but, and I'm sorry. And I feel a lot happier now that. I have this sinking feeling that we're about to get, shit's about to go. I just have this feeling that we gonna have ourselves. You know what? Pepper breath him. Nice. Gardromon, why don't you try that D grenade of yours? Good job, Gardromon. Ooh, up to level 3. Nice. Let's see what the. Pepper breath him. Gardromon, punch him. Hey, I told him to punch him. Nice. I feel like Gardromon's gonna be a monster. Gardromon's not gonna be a slow try though. Items, and unfortunately for my prey, they don't realize I am on the hunt, and they are my prey. Alright. Heavy strike. We're not running, we will level up. We will train harder than we will level up. With Gardromon. Let's go, everyone! my god, god woman punch you, and yes, he will punch you, and he will punch you hard. I don't want to have Gardromon start punching because using his grenades, okay? Because if he has to start throwing grenades at it, if we were, ain't nobody got time for that shit. Like, if Pokemon starts pepper breathing everything, ain't nobody got time for that shit. Alright. 2 and 3 level up. Ooh, nice. I know, Gardromon, you're not going to be the speediest fighter in the crew. I understand. As long as I can keep at least one wall, that'll be good.